Socialism. Terrifying word. A lot of people are afraid of the word socialism, and a lot of people have misconceptions about what it means. I'm a democratic socialist, and what socialism means to me is a commitment to dignity, a state that provides whatever is necessary for its people to live a dignified life. So the typical big three that we talk about are housing, healthcare, education. But frankly, if you look around in the moment of this pandemic, we see how many more things are necessary to live with a dignified life. We need our internet because we have all of our kids staying at home doing remote learning. And if you don't have internet, you can't be taught, you can't learn. Whether it's childcare, whether it's public transportation, whether it's our utilities, whether it's our housing, whether it's our healthcare, these are not things that should be up for debate. Because we see what happens when we let the market be the sole determinant of the distribution of dignity. It picks and chooses people who can survive and people who can thrive. It is up to us here across New York to make it very clear that every single one of us deserves a shot, that an injury to one is an injury to all, that our future is built on the notion of solidarity.